Hey guys, what's up? It's me, your boy Yachty, and today I'm about to give you my first video in some old clips all the way back from 2012, back when I used to trick shot like pretty much every day, and now I'm starting to really get back into it, and I'm really starting to like it, so I made up this new account, and all these clips are of me, pretty much of 3, almost 4 years ago now, but back when I used to go by Croc, or Crogstead, but Yeah, I know some of them may not be too good, but I mean, I need to upload some to at least get some views before I upload some major, you know what I'm saying? And I know the clips are going to be shitty quality, but I just got my Elgato today, and I'm going to be producing some clips for you in nice, nice Elgato HD quality pretty soon here. So, enjoy the video, and check the description for music, any more information that you're looking for, and peace.
Yesterday, the night before, tomorrow. Drama eyes, so you won't know. Drama eyes, so I won't show. I know you're right behind me. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight.
Don't you let me go.
Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight.
Yeah. Don't you ever let me go, because it's something you should know. Yeah, I fucked up more than once, and it's ruined all your trust in me. You got no love for me, but my fears are still strong. I really feel for you, girl, I can tell you that. Sometimes it may not seem, cause I'm addicted to rap. I swear I can really say how I feel. It's how I show you that this shit is real. It's how I cope with all the pain that I've caused you, cause that pain rubs off on me too. I hate seeing you like this, and it sucks knowing that I influenced it. The only partnership I need in my life is you. You my one and only baby boo. Girl, I'm stuck on you like glue. And I know your feelings changed, and I swear that I'ma change. And I know you think this strange, but someday the pain will go away, because I'ma show you my best. But that'll take time, right now we got all of the stress. And one day we gon' be happy, cause we were not meant to live in such a mess.